Hello YouTube, today I'm gonna show you how to make an audio made up like this. Okay, first gonna make a new composition, make it 10 seconds and press OK. Okay, select the range tool and make a little square. Go to retention and click add repeater. Go to repeater and after that go to transform repeater. Set the first 100 to 0 and the other 0 to 100. Maybe you have to rotate it. Like me, maybe not. Okay, after that, you go to the copies and see how many copies you can get. I have 6, but maybe you have another something else. Okay, now drag your music into the comp and select the music and go to animation. Keyframe assist, convert audio to keyframes. After Effects will make audio amplitude and a null object. Okay, go to Effects and there's your left channel, right channel and both channel. Go to the left channel, there's your slider. Go to the shape layer and press Alt and press time vary stopwatch on a repeater and copies. Select the pick whip and set it to the slide of the left channel. If you can see now, it makes many squares but too much. Okay, select the slider, go to the graph editor and select all the points. Drag it back about 6. Okay, that's good. Duplicate the shape layer by pressing Alt Control Del or Control D. Okay. Select the shape layer 2, go to contents, retent 1, repeater, there's your copy. First, what you're gonna do is go to right channel and there's your slider. Double click on repeater and select the pick whip tool. Set it to the slider of the right channel. Also, the right channel makes too many squares. Select the right channel and go to the clef editor. Set all the points and set it back again to about 6. What you can see now is we have some nice squares that are going with sound. Okay, go to shape layer 2 and press enable expression. Also do that with shape layer 1. Okay, go to new solid, make the comp size it needs and make it green. Press OK. Do that again, but now make the color yellow. Press OK. For the last time, make a solid and we make it red and press OK. Drag the two shape layers above the solid and select the clean solid. After that you select the retouch tool and make a square about the like this. After that you select the yellow solid and make again a square above the four little squares. Okay. For last you make a red solid again. But you can see we have a green, yellow and a red solid. Okay. Select all the solids and go to layer, pre-compose, and I call it colors. Press OK. And also do that with the audio amplitude and a shape layer. Just go to layer, pre-compose, and I call it music. Press OK. Select the colors and set track mat off on mat music. As you can see, we have green, yellow, red. Okay, go to music, shape layer 1, content, retouch, repeater, double click on copies, and press enable expression. Also do that with shape layer 2. What you can see, we have a nice audiometer, red, green, yellow, and red. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.